Morning Song of Senlin by Conrad Aiken. It is morning, Senlin says, and in the morning, when the light drips through the shutters like the dew, I arise and face the sunrise and do the things my fathers learned to do. Stars in the purple dusk above the rooftops pale in a saffron mist and seem to die, and I myself, on a swiftly tilting planet, stand before a glass and tie my tie. Vine leaves tap my window, dewdrops sing to the garden stones, the robin chirps in the china berry tree, repeating three clear tones. It is morning, I stand by the mirror and tie my tie once more, while waves far off in a pale rose twilight crash on a white sand shore. I stand by a mirror and comb my hair. How small and white my face! The green earth tilts through a sphere of air and bathes in a flame of space. There are houses hanging above the stars, and stars hung under a sea, and a sun far off in a shell of silence dapples my walls for me. It is morning, Senlin says, and in the morning, should I not pause in the light to remember God? Upright and firm I stand on a star unstable. He is immense and lonely as a cloud. I will dedicate this moment before my mirror to him alone, and for him I will comb my hair. Accept these humble offerings, cloud of silence. I will think of you as I descend the stair. Vine leaves tap my window. The snail track shines on the stones. Dewdrops flash from the china berry tree, repeating two clear tones. It is morning, I wake from a bed of silence. Shining, I rise from the starless waters of sleep. The walls are about me, still as in the evening. I am the same, and the same name still I keep. The earth revolves with me, yet makes no motion. The stars pale silently in a coral sky. In a whistling void, I stand before my mirror. Unconcerned, I tie my tie. There are horses neighing on far-off hills, tossing their long white manes, and mountains flash in the rose-white dusk, their shoulders black with rains. It is morning, I stand by the mirror, and surprise my soul once more. The blue air rushes above my ceiling, there are suns beneath my floor. It is morning, Senlin says, I ascend from darkness, and depart on the winds of space. For I know not where, my watch is wound, a key is in my pocket, and the sky is darkened as I descend the stair. There are shadows across the windows, clouds in heaven, and a god among the stars, and I will go thinking of him as I might think of daybreak, and humming a tune I know. Vine leaves tap at the window, dewdrops sing to the garden stones, the robin chirps in the china berry tree, repeating three clear tones.